YouTube. It's your boy Shots here, and welcome to the first Call of Duty Advanced Warfare video on my channel. Now today I'm bringing you a best class setups video, but before that, let me just say I hope you enjoy this video. I hope you enjoy me putting a different game, a variation of games on my channel. I hope you smash that like button below and comment down below any other games you would like me to try out on my channel. So we're doing the best class setup, and we're starting off with the AK-12. Now the AK-12 is the, in my opinion, arguably the best gun in Call of Duty Advanced Warfare. It's basically the base gun that everyone gets. It's the very first gun that anyone gets at the beginning of Advanced Warfare. And the reason is because it's a really good overpowered gun. Now, there are different versions, as you can see here. I've got the Wrecker version there and the Enlisted Fluted version with a decrease on accuracy but increase on mobility. Here, to increase on handling, to decrease on accuracy. I think the base version, the normal version, is the best version out of all these three. I haven't really tried the Wrecker much, but that's because accuracy is down by 2, and it's an assault rifle with 7 accuracy. That's not always the best. The attachments that we are going with are the suppressors, the parabolic microphone, and the quick draw grip. The suppressor just keeps you off the minimaps, really. Parabolic microphone means that you pick up suppressed weapons on your minimap. And the quick draw grip really means you just get your gun out there really quickly. You can generally, most of the time, be the first to shoot. And it's just really useful, especially for assault rifles on this game. For perk 1, we're going with low profile, which basically means you're invisible to UAVs. Again, another stealthy part of this setup. As you can see at the top left corner there on the top left corner, you can see that it's called stealth. I've called it stealth just because it's a really stealthy class. Perk 2, we're going with peripherals. This is my standard perk on the perk 2 in terms of the options on perk 2. Peripherals just basically means you have a bigger minimap, and you love to use that a lot. Then on the perk 3, we've got blast suppressor and scavenger. Scavenger is one that might take a while to unlock. It is unlocked at level 36, I think. Yeah, level 36. But these three are generally very standard across Call of Duty Advanced Warfare. Blast suppressor just means when you jump and double jump and stuff, you don't come up on the map. Scavenger means you get that extra ammo, because ammo does run out very quickly on this game. For score streaks, I've gone with the UAV with the scrambler, like addition on it, so it scrambles their minimap. They can't see you on the minimap, which is really frustrating. Then we've got the Goliath, just standard Goliath. I don't see the point of the like additions you can get on that. And then we've got the Warbird with the Defender attachment, which basically means it stays near you and defends you, gives you cover. So yeah, that is the setup. I hope you enjoyed. Make sure you smash that like button. But now I'm going to be back soon with some Call of Duty Advanced Warfare gameplay with this gun. So peace. So guys, we are back and we are on the comeback map, which is a new one to me, to be honest. I'll go into it. I'll probably know it, but I know this map. It's not a new map whatsoever. Oh, actually, I really like this map on Free For All. Wait, let me just go and find my spot. My spot will be somewhere. I have a nice spot that I like. Some people all above. Oh, and he must have seen me. Now I don't need him. I don't mind this bit. And that was really shocking from me, and I'm not a very good start off. Ow. That was completely horrific for me. But basically, this is my spot. I think I can around here. There we go, they just come out straight to you. And basically this, I know you guys would probably like a slightly more aggressive style of gameplay, but the thing is, no one knows you're here because of all the perks and attachments that we've got on. So we can literally just, I think there's someone up there, it's impossible. Yeah. There we go. Another kill. There's always people over there on the rooftop. Right. Headshot. There we go. We have to see. Yes, all we care about is empire, keeping them good vibes in the air now. Sing along now. I put that rock in your body now, bounce all night. Keep them guns out of the club, they're killing this vibe. Do it up for the party, yeah. Make them feel good. Goes out to every club, city and hood now. Oh, that was really shocking for me. That guy was probably out of ammo as well. Oh. There we go, we've got ourselves the UAV that we always want. There we go. Oh my god, no way is he going to get my Goliath right there. Into our Goliath we go. There we go, another kill. And we finally been killed, 12 and 4 right there. So. Right, I'm gonna get to the other side of them. Gonna camp out back. There we go. We're fine. 14 and 4, so we're doing pretty well. And we're No, that was really shocking from me right there. Oh, that was a really new move for me. I shouldn't have tried to chase him. Ah! 16 and 7, so we're doing decently. Here we go, spotted you. There we go. Oh, and that guy knew my spot. Go. Oh, we're 19 and 8 at the moment. So alright, is there, they're gonna think. And someone came up, so we're currently 20 and 9. Sorry if I was being quiet there. All right, looks like. What? How? How did he get us there? What, 20 and 10? I can hear that guy on my... What? How did we not get him right there? Do you know what? I was being quite defensive, I'd say, in that match right there, and I actually somehow I can't believe how we didn't get in there. No one ever wants to be the last kill. So yeah, we did pretty well there. 21 kills and 11 deaths, pretty much better than everyone else we came up against there. I hope you enjoyed this video. It's my first video on this channel, so yeah, thanks for watching. I've been your boy Hype, aka Jack, whatever. Yeah, so I've been Hype, aka Jack. Peace.